Power system may be subject to the overvoltage caused because of either lightning strokes or switching. If this overvoltage is not minimized, then it may damage the system, and that's when surge or lightning arrestor comes into picture. Purpose of surge arrestor or lightning arrestor is to limit the overvoltage that may occur due to either lightning strokes or switching surges. Majority of the people will say that the purpose is only to limit the overvoltage due to lightning, but it also helps in limiting the overvoltage that may occur due to switching operation. Take a note of that. Surge arrestor is also used to protect important equipment in a substation like transformer. It is also used to protect the transmission line. It is connected face to ground at the incoming feeder as the first apparatus, and also at the terminal of transformer, terminal of capacitor bank, terminal of generator, etc. Which device is connected first in a substation? This is one of the frequently asked questions in a technical interview, and the answer is lightning arrestor. For substation application, metal oxide or MO surge arrestors without gaps have been state of the art since late 1980s. For transmission line, non-gapped line arrestor NEGLA and externally gapped line arrestor EGLA are used. Let me know in the comment section what causes switching surges in the system.